So you have a favorite piece of jewelry and you wear it everywhere, including the shower. Should you? We're gonna answer that question. Hi, my name is Christine from BriteCo, Jewelry and Watch Insurance. The answer to the question, yes. For the most part, your gold jewelry will be just fine in the shower. It'll actually remove some of the daily buildup of dirt and oils. Now keep in mind, this only pertains to karat gold. If you have anything that's plated or filled, you don't want to wear that in the shower because it could cause it to tarnish. Also for your gold jewelry, you are going to want to do a deep clean occasionally, depending on how much you wear it. If it's something you wear every day, you're going to want to clean it at home, probably once a week. I recommend that people take their jewelry cleaner, take off the top, put it in the microwave for a few minutes, put your gold jewelry in it. You can leave it there for half an hour, an hour, take it out, wipe it with a fine cloth, and then every once in a while, stop by a jewelry store and have it professionally cleaned. If you wear your gold jewelry every day and love it so much that you wear it in the shower, you're also going to want to protect it against damage, theft, or loss by insuring it with BriteCo.